The central bank says the inflation rate should remain under control at 4.5% until the end of 2014. Executive Communications Director of Bank Indonesia, Tirta Negara, says inflation rates will remain stable despite government efforts to raise the price of subsidized fuel. Tirta denied the impact of higher fuel prices would have as much an effect on prices as economists predicted.
Aku belum terang sih. Aku belum terang. Masih inflasi masih on track, masih dalam koridor target kita yang 4,5 plus minus 1%. Kita masih mencermati terus perkembangannya, tetapi sampai saat ini masih tetap inflasinya sekitar itu 4,5 plus minus 1%, tapi menuju ke batas atas.